never forget that God has consistently provided for us. I am eternally grateful. Let's commit to paying it forward whenever we have the opportunity to demonstrate God's everlasting love.